Good evening, everyone. This meeting of the Coventry Town Council will come to order at 6:00 PM. Roll call, Ms. Ludwig.
Here.
Mrs. Shockley.
Here.
Mr. LeBlanc.
Here.
Mrs. Lima.
Here.
Mrs. Dixon. Here. Pledge of Allegiance, Mr. LeBlanc will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance and provide the emergency evacuation plan.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Emergency evacuation plan, Mr. LeBlanc.
That door, and then take a right.
Excellent. That's easy. Thank you. May I have a motion to go into executive session for the following? Per Rhode Island General Law 42465A2, close pursuant to Rhode Island General Laws 42465A2, sessions pertaining to collective bargaining or litigation, specifically to discuss the status of the Center of New England, CONE, receivership matters captioned as Nicholas E. Cambio, trustee and others, versus Commerce Park Realty LLC and others, PM 13-0350, and the receiver for Commerce Park Realty LLC and others, versus Commerce Park Management LLC, PB 13-5001, with the town solicitor. May I have a motion?
I'll make a motion.
Thank you. May I have a second?
I'll second the motion.
Thank you. Roll call vote, Ms. Ludwig.
Yes.
Mrs. Shockley.
Yes.
Mr. LeBlanc.
Yes.
Mrs. Lima.
Yes.
Mrs. Dixon, yes. Five yeas, no nays. The motion passes. We are now in executive session. Okay.
Oh, that's right. We have to go back on.
Yes, we do. Maybe you're set. Mm-hmm. Okay. May I have a motion to adjourn from the executive session?
So moved.
Thank you. May I have a second?
I second it.
Roll call. Ms. Ludwig?
Yes.
Mrs. Shockley?
Yes.
Mr. LeBlanc?
Yes.
Mrs. Lima?
Yes.
Mrs. Dixon? 5 yeas, no nays. The motion passes. May I have a motion to seal the minutes of the executive session?
I'll make a motion.
May I have a second?
I'll second it.
Okay. Ms. Ludwig?
Yes.
Mrs. Shockley?
Yes.
Mr. LeBlanc?
Yes.
Mrs. Lima?
Yes.
Mrs. Dixon? Yes. 5 yeas, no nays. The motion passes. Members of the public, we met in executive session for the following, per Rhode Island General Law 4246-5A2. Sessions pertaining to collective bargaining or litigation, specifically to discuss the status of the Center of New England receivership matters, captioned as Nicholas E. Cambio, trustee and others versus Commerce Park Realty, LLC and others, PM 13-0350 and the receiver for Commerce Park Realty, LLC and others versus Commerce Park Management, LLC, PB 13-5001 with the town solicitor. Members of the public, a discussion took place, no votes were taken. Agenda item D, public comment. I will now open public comment. Do we have anyone?
We have no attendees.
We have no attendees. Okay, I record that there are no attendees for this meeting. We will not have public comment because there's no one who wishes to speak. Adjournment. May I have a motion to adjourn at, what is it?
7:43.
7:43. Thank you.
So moved.
Thank you.
I'll second it.
Thank you. Roll call. Ms. Ludwig?
Yes.
Mrs. Shockley?
Yes.
Mr. LeBlanc?
Yes.
Mrs. Lima?
Yes.
Mrs. Dixon? 5 yeas, no nays. The motion passes. The meeting is adjourned at 7:43 p.m. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for attending.